Kindness, Good Habits to Have. Kindness, written by Jenny Feely, illustrated by Karen Carter. When I found a ladybug, I looked at it for a while and then I let it go. It was the kindest thing to do. When I see someone with no one to play with, I ask them to play with me. I make sure I pat my dog gently so he isn't hurt or frightened. That shows him that I am kind. When people are being mean, I don't join in. It is not kind to be mean. I'm kind to others because I like other people to be kind to me. Kindness.